Fighter I am, I'm a champion. I'm a true champion. And a champion don't run from nobody. A champion don't make excuses. A champion don't say, well, have they make an offer? You say you the best, you the champion, you make an offer then. If your team lying to you, then you come with it. I'm talking, I'm calling you out each and every time. Because, you know, y'all think y'all doing so great in your country. Like I said, it's a small country, which I'm happy for him. I'm very happy for Johnson, what he doing. But when it comes to the boxing business of it, when it comes to seeing who's the best, I know I'm the best, and he can't see why I have so much confidence in myself. He wanted to talk about being Klitschko or whatever. I had, man, that's...
So how about his fight he got coming up with Parker?
You know, I wish Parker all the best, but I think Parker is definitely going to have to knock Joshua out to win that fight. You know, I can see that fight, like I said before, I see that fight going late rounds. Whatever happened, I feel like it's going to happen in the later rounds. And I definitely give Josh Parker a chance. You know, if we're in heavyweight division, we always hear that heavyweight division, everybody here, blah, 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 which that ain't true either. Just because you're a heavyweight don't mean you can hit, because I've seen some guys can't even kill a fly on the mitts if they try, you know? So that don't mean nothing. But it's all about what's up in there. And I feel Joseph Parker is coming. He got the heart. We'll see what happens. But I think he's gonna have to definitely now come out to win that one.
Okay.
Look at the fight. Look at the fight between me and him.
Okay. You know? Hey,
Ortiz. That's it.
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out come March 3rd.
Hey, come on.